This is a video of how to adjust the millstones on a horizontal mill. It's very important on horizontal mill that the stones are running parallel. The way you do that is you adjust the top stone or the stationary stone to run parallel with the bottom stone or the runner stone. You can see that I have removed the intake so you can get down to the shaker stick. The shaker stick you will need to adjust the stones. The stones have three points where it's attached. On this particular model, it's attached horizontally here, and you have the adjustment going down. And this particular mill, you can only adjust the stone down. On the other mill, like the Grindmaster, you can both adjust the stone down and up, which makes it a lot easier to adjust. To adjust the stone, I have made a special tool. It's a piece of wood with the V-shape cut inside it. You use this piece of wood to put on the shaker stick. And when it's running around, you push. When you push, the runner stone below will actually tilt a little bit and it will hit the stone. Where it hits is too close, and if it doesn't hit when you push on one of the other corners, it's too far away. This means if you have this corner and it's not hitting, you have to adjust it down a little bit. Now the stone is running. First I will adjust the stone up so that it's just slightly top. Then I'll adjust it down so it will let go. Now you use the stick and we push on the first corner. You can hear it touching. On the second corner. As much, so this one is a little bit higher. Third corner. It also touches with the same amount of pressure as the first one, so on this particular stone, this corner is a little bit higher than the two other corners. This means this has to come down just a little bit. When you adjust, less is more. Only 10 to 15 degrees per adjustment, and after each adjustment, you will take up the stones again to where they touch, take them away, and do the procedure again, all three corners after each adjustment, to see if you're getting there. When the stone is parallel, you will have a nice even sound and not like a chopping sound. When you do the adjustment, only a few degrees. After the adjustment, you will do all three corners again. Now it's pretty close. You will never get it 100% parallel. The rest will happen when the stones are worn in and you get the product in, which will even out. As you can hear now, when I push the stones together, the sound is very even.